Welcome to People's Daily Talk. Today we are having Ms. Wen Jia, Partner and President of Public Affairs of Alibaba Group. Welcome, Ms. Wen.
Thanks for having me here. I'm Wen Jia, Partner of Alibaba Group. I'm in charge of Public Affairs of Alibaba.
As we all know, the coronavirus hit the world badly. However, we learned more about Alibaba Group through its actions in this global fight against COVID-19, such as online medical care services and advanced technology that against COVID-19. Could you please tell us how Alibaba defends its role in this global fight and what prompted Alibaba to take on this responsibility?
This pandemic has created a huge challenge to the world. And to fight against the virus globally is Alibaba's responsibility. In the past 20 years, we have established the digital infrastructure for the whole society, and which is play a bigger role in this fight. During the pandemic, there's a popular word called Alibaba-style fight, which is coined by media, because we open our digital capabilities to the whole society. What we are doing is more than the medical supply donation, but to empower all industries by new capabilities. 70 years ago, during SARS, because we have one suspected case in our company, we were all quarantined at home. We got the great support from the society. At that moment, we launched Taobao, which led us to the e-commerce era. And right now, 70 years later, when we're facing such challenge again, we would like to fight against the virus at the front line.
We have noticed that the whole Alibaba Group have taken fights against COVID-19. So could you tell us what unexpected difficulties that you have been overcome and what behind-the-scenes stories you can share with us?
In the past several months, the whole Alibaba team worked together to fight against the virus. There were so many memorable moments, stories, peoples, and we feel anxious, touched, and admiring almost every day. One story I'd like to share is on February 6th, we chartered an emergency flight from Durban to Hangzhou, which brought back 2.88 million medical face masks for a donation to the hospital for Wuhan and Zhejiang. But there's no direct flight from Durban to China. Normally, it takes around 2 months to get flight approved by 12 countries on the flight route. But with the joint hand by the different government agencies and overseas Chinese, the flight was approved within 24 hours. We made the mission impossible possible. And in terms of supporting the world, because there's time difference between China and the other countries, most of our logistic colleagues, they work almost 24/7 in office because they know time means life. I'm deeply touched by the sacrifice they made. And they also helped the overseas Chinese who had difficulty to send back the donation to China. They set up a global logistic green channel and it delivered 130 million medical pieces for free.
With the pace of globalization, Chinese enterprises have been adhering to the concept of international cooperation in fighting COVID-19. You mentioned this term before as well. So are there any experience you could share with us about the international cooperation?
We have better understanding on the value of international cooperation through the pandemic. Alibaba has the tradition in focusing on the international cooperation. In 2016, Jack Ma made initiative to establish the EWTP, Electronic World Trade Platform, to enhance the international cooperation. It aims to help the developed countries, young peoples, entrepreneurs to benefit from the globalization. In the fight against the virus, we carry out effective international cooperation in 3 areas. First is to provide physical supplies to both donation and procurement. They're all urgently needed supplies, and it can immediately help the epidemic prevention and control. Second is to provide effective and efficient logistics service. As you know, during the pandemic, all logistics was disrupted, but our EWTP digital trade hub continue operation with high efficiency. And we provide the reliable shipping and the distribution service of the medical supplies globally. Third is provide digital technology capabilities. For example, our AliCloud and DingTalk launched the global medic exchange for combating COVID-19 program. We call it GMCC. It invited Chinese doctors to share their frontline experience with the overseas doctors. And our Damo Academy developed the technology to reduce the CT image diagnosis from 30 minutes to 20 seconds. So the digital technology is more and more important in empowering the international cooperation.
As a Chinese company, what plans does Alibaba have in the post-pandemic era, especially plans to better help small-medium enterprises worldwide to cross trade barriers brought by the epidemic and restore the economy?
This pandemic gives Alibaba a chance to showcase our digital capabilities developed in the past 20 years. It is not only play an important role in fighting against the virus, but led the society to see the importance of the digitalization. That's why I believe Alibaba should firstly leverage our technical and digital capabilities to support SMEs. Secondly, use e-commerce to better help SMEs to participate in the cross-border trade. It's very important. According to our data, we have seen 100% transaction increase on our cross-border trade platform. So we can see the e-commerce is very important for this unique period. Thirdly, EWTP as well as the global logistic network can make the trade easier and more convenient for SMEs and to boost the economic recovery. We also want to continue strengthening international cooperation. We want to join hands with countries, companies, and entrepreneurs in EWTP countries to restart the global trade and restore the economy.
Alibaba has undergone a reshuffling of leadership in the past year. How this will change the leadership of the group and how Alibaba defines the position of itself in the future?
The change of chairman means more than the position change. It is more about inheritance and the continuation of the Alibaba's culture. We just celebrate our 20 years anniversary last year. Our new chairman, Daniel Zhang, said Alibaba's development is made because of open and sharing time, which thanks China's reform and the opening up, as well as the development of technology. Alibaba should stick to open and sharing in order to help SMEs to build the fair and equal stage. Although our latest physical report shows a new record of $1 trillion in GMV, but what we're really proud of is our achievement in supporting 69 million jobs and serve 800 million consumers. By 2036, we want to serve 2 billion consumers and create 100 million jobs and help 10 million SMEs to be profitable. We want to truly realize the mission of Alibaba to make it easy to do business anywhere. Thank you.
Thanks for your sharing. That's today's People's Daily Talk. Thanks for joining us.